And that's Raven West, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina.
With Seneca's Yumei Tanaka hot on their heels and has been for the last 8 laps.
Could this be the race where she makes Grid World Series history?
Valentin Manzi, a one-man army in the midfield, trying to gain ground but being blocked by North Point.
I can't get through. Tell them to defend.
I woke up in a great mood that day. The weather was perfect. The team was finally getting noticed.
Number 22 defends their position.
Nice one, 22. Keep pushing.
Seneca has been on a magic carpet ride this year.
Yumei Tanaka now. Carvalho in her sights. Poised for the overtake. She commits.
Raven West forgets. It is easier to chase than it is to lead.
And she's through.
This proves beyond doubt that Raven West can be challenged and will be challenged.
Yumei was definitely on form, but there were a lot of laps to go. My focus was the same as always. Just close the gap, whatever it takes.
Laura, get the position back.
I'll try.
Leave it to me. I won't let her pass.
It's McCain versus Tanaka, an unbelievable race for Seneca.
Pressure. No, screw that. Look, if these idiots can't keep their cars on the track, it's their problem.
Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Contact! Tanaka spins out. North Point have nowhere to go. This is a huge incident. Tanaka into the wall. Manzi sideways on the grass. Seneca number 21 out. Number 22 damage. Debris littering the track. This is unbelievable.
So you don't take any responsibility for what happened?
Hell no.
Okay, 22, there's too much debris on track. We need you to come in.
That's a negative. Do not retire the car. I repeat, do not retire.
Addo, I'm seeing significant damage to 22. And no response from you, May. Is she okay?
The medics are on the scene, that's all I know. Just focus on the race.
Keep me updated. Can you confirm race strategy?
Look, half the field can't finish at your point. We're in the point, we can't quit.
Understood. 22, finish the race.
Go, go!
Malfunction.
that's Ravenwest, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina. Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing. Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
It's on? Yeah? Okay. My name's Marcus Ado, and I'm the team principal for Seneca Racing. Hey, gorgeous. No, we have that dinner with the board of directors tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
Some people are born into racing. I had to work for it. My parents run a Nigerian restaurant in South London, and for them, success was never about fancy dishes or expensive ingredients. It was about believing in who they hired and always striving to grow. And I got a chance to run my own racing team. Took the same approach.
Money, too.
Hey, there she is. In case you live under a rock, this is Yume Tanaka, racing legend.
I got a sec to talk about the new braking system?
Sure.
Marcus Ado is something of a prodigy. He was only 25 when he convinced Seneca's board to start investing in unknown drivers and to hire him to run the team. He has the maturity of someone twice his age, and that's gained him enormous respect. The only problem is his approach hasn't worked. Last year, his number two driver set a record for the most last place finishes in a single season. This year's replacement performed so poorly in pre-season trials that he quit before the first race.
Is it an embarrassment? No. You have to see the bigger picture. Finding a great recipe involves experimentation. Sure, we had a few rough years, but once we succeed, and I really believe we're going to, we may well become the best team on the grid.
But for now, what? Season starts in 3 days, you're down a driver.
Guess I'll have to find a new driver.
Please make your way to your seats for this driver showcase event. It's a great day for it, and our racers are raring to go and eager to impress.
Let's aim to place in front of Vega. He did races recently. Stay in front of Vega.
Thank you.
One lap left. Keep your position ahead of Vega. Right, nice driving today. I'd be shocked if it didn't catch Addo's eye.
What a race. Some great performances today. Were any of them up to Seneca's level, though?
That right? Marcus Addo is looking for a teammate for Yume. Seems like they've run out of options. This could be your break. You've got nothing to lose. Give it your best shot. Okay, two more laps. You're in a good position. Try and stick with it. honestly, I don't think there's any way Ado could ignore your performance today. I've got a feeling you'll be having some very interesting discussions. Congratulations.
What an amazing race we've just seen. Some genuine talent out there down on track. I'm sure Marcus Ado has his eyes set on one of our talented drivers after that performance.